So we're kind of wondering about this building. What happened here? Or what didn't happen here? Because it looks kind of run down, abandoned, but we also noticed that there seem to be people living in here, and there isn't much as far as services goes. Yeah, there's somebody's tricycle, the shoes. The backyard is full of junk, but we've also seen a pig there yesterday. Yeah, it looks pretty chaotic, like they don't have the means to keep it clean or anything. And back there, there's more of it. We're at Hotel Valle. A very comfortable place. Wi-Fi isn't very strong in our room, so we gotta come out here. Quite the view and quite the life here. So we're gonna head into town a little bit to find ourselves something to do. Crossing the streets here is really not the easiest thing to do because there's no facility for it. Todo a 5,000 means everything for 5,000 pesos. It's the equivalent of a dollar store. Pretty much digging up the whole area. Mm-hmm. Well, we're still in the busy part of town, but we never found our restaurant we were dreaming of, so we just did the dessert right away. At least we found that.